gonna start with me showing you what we are making today. Today. You might have noticed this book that I have as a display here. And it's a very beautiful book. first, we need to weigh them. So that's what we're gonna do now. So, here we got a kitchen scale. And just a bowl for the raspberries. So, let's start with opening these.
Thank you.
you're supposed to see tiny peaks that kind of stands up a little and then falls. I can show you again. Up. Did you see the peaks? Did you see them? That's how you know that this cream is ready, since it said, and said in the recipe that you wanted the cream to have a soft. Around.